With this app, you can easily run Python programs on your phone. It's called PyDroid. To get started, open the Play Store, search for PyDroid, and install this app. Once the app is installed, click on Open. On the welcome screen, just click Continue and choose the options based on your preference. On the next screen, make sure to enable all three settings shown. Now, you'll see a code editor where you can write your Python programs. But before writing any code, let's see how to install external libraries. Tap the three lines in the top corner to open the menu, then select Pip. Here, you'll find multiple tabs. The first one shows the libraries you've already installed. The second tab lets you search for new ones. To install a library like NumPy, type NumPy in the search bar, tap the search button, and find the correct match. Then tap Install next to it, and the app will handle the rest. Once it's installed, go back to the code editor. Let's try a simple script that shows the version of the pandas library. I'll write import pandas as pd, followed by print in brackets, pd.double_version. After hitting this run button, it runs successfully and displays the version on the screen. Now, let's try something visual. I'll paste a turtle graphic script that draws a pattern. When I tap run, it works perfectly and shows